Good evening, mga mahal, my fellow gods, beloved. It's a lovely, nice and quiet evening. A little bit raining, it's drizzling outside, but it's nice and cool. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. It's Wednesday, the 25th of January. Thank you, Lord, for this lovely evening. Praise the Lord and we glorify your God. You're worthy of glory and honor and praise, Father. You're so, so good, Lord. You're so awesome. You're so wonderful. Hallelujah. And tonight, actually, I've got my little, look at that. It's purple in color. Wow, it's nice. It's key. Yeah, very dainty. It's a fighter fish. He can fight. Uh-huh. Yeah. Oh, so nice. Thank you, Father God. Yes. Purple in color, and so it's called Idski. Aw. My name, Ida Idski. And this one is Dudi Dudski. This is new one actually again because my little one Dudi is helping others because there is a Filipino little girl and Dudi also will be cutie. Dudi also will be with them, Filipino, boys and girls are on their homeschooling, and so I bless them with it because they want animals. So I've got a new one here, it's called Dudski. Look at that, sleeping now. And this is actually really very green, it's not red terrapin, it's not red ear, is the ear, the green ear is not red ear. Dudski is sleeping, and so is my little one here. And tonight, sorry about that, it is January the 25th. It says that it's not making others happy, but it's not making others happy the best happiness? Yes, indeed, it is. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. To make others happy is a great happiness also. And this one here says that, let God use the raw materials he created in you to accomplish his purpose for your life. Amen. Thank you, Father. Help us, Lord. Oh, we praise the Lord and we glorify your God. And this one here is this Idski and Dudski's friends. Very cutie fishes in here. Hallelujah. Oh, we praise the Lord. We glorify your God and we magnify your Lord. Thank you, Jesus, for this lovely evening. Come, mga mahal. Let's continue on reading God's word now in the book of 1 Chronicles now, chapter 6, verse 62, and so let's proceed to chapter 7. Yes, Ken. Hallelujah. Yes, God, you are the first and the last, the beginning and the end, the Alpha and the Omega. Hallelujah. It says that abiding by God's moral standard is only possible when we watch and pray. Yes, you have to watch and pray. Watch and pray so that you will not fall into temptation. The spirit is willing, but the body is weak. Matthew chapter 26, verse 41. So we have to watch and pray. Amen. Yes. The little boys are praying, little girl. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. Yes, God, you are the first and the last, the beginning and the end, the Alpha and the Omega. He was the first. Oh, yes. He was the last. Hallelujah. He was the dead, but he came to life. Yes, Lord, you are alive forevermore. Amen. Amen. He knows our works. Oh, yes. Let's be in faithful. Hallelujah. He knows our poverty. We should endure. Hallelujah. He knows our tribulation. We should not fear. For no servant is greater than his master. Yes, Lord. No servant is greater than his master. He who has an ear, let him hear. Hallelujah. He who has an ear, let him hear what the Spirit says to the churches. And he who overcomes receive eternal life. And he who is faithful receive the crown of life. Yes, oh God, as we are faithful to you, Lord, yes, we will receive the crown of life, the crown of rejoicing, the incorruptible crown, the crown of glory. Hallelujah, hallelujah, Lord. We praise you, O God, and we glorify you, Jesus. Come, mga mahal. Let's carry on reading God's word. Let's start reading in verse 62 of 1 Chronicles chapter 6. To say that, we are now on the territory of the Levites, verse 62. The descendants of Gershon received by sacred lots 13 towns from the territories of Issachar, Asher, Naphtali, and from the Bashan area of Manasseh, east of the Jordan. So the descendants of Merari received by the sacred lots 12 towns from the territories of Reuben, Gad, and Zebulun. So the people of Israel assigned all these towns and pasture lands to the Levites, the towns of the territories of Judah, Simeon, and Benjamin, mentioned above, were assigned to them by means of sacred lots. The descendants of Kohath were given the following towns from the territory of Ephraim, each with its pasture lands. Shechem, the city of a refuge, is in the hill country of Ephraim. Gezer, Jokmeam, Beth Horon, Azihalon, and Gath Rimnon. The remaining descendants of Kohath were assigned the towns of Arniel and Beliam from the territory of half-tribe of Manasseh, each with its pasture lands. So the descendants of Gishon received the towns of Golan in Bashan and Ashtamok, is it? From the territory of the half-tribe of Manasseh, each with its pasture lands. From the territory of Issachar, they were given Kedesh, Beerath, Ramoth, and Anim, each with its pasture lands. Pasture lands. From the territory of Asher, they received Mashal, Abdon, Hukuk, and Rehob, each with the pasture lands. And from the territory of Naphtali, they were given Kadesh, Galilee, Hamon, Kiriath, Aim, each with its pasture lands. The remaining descendants of Merari received the towns of Kinoyam, Karta, Rimon, so hard to pronounce, Tabor, from the territory of Zebulun, each with its pasture lands, and from the territory of Reuben, east to the of the Jordan River opposite the Jericho, they received Bezer, desert town, Jahaz, Kidomoth, and Miftah, each with pasture lands, and the territory of Gad, they received Ramoth and Gilead, Mahanaim, Heshbon, Jazer, each with pasture lands. So the descendants of Issachar, the first sons of Issachar were Tola, Puah, Habuz, Shimron. The sons of Tola were Ozi, Raphaia, Rizal, Jamai, Ibsam, and Samuel. Each of them was the leader of an ancestral clan at the time of King David. So the total number of mighty warriors listed in the records of these clans was 22,600. The son of Ozi was Izahiah. The sons of Izahiah were Michael, Obadiah, Joel, and Isaiah. These five became the leaders of clans. All of them had many wives and many sons, so the total number of men available for military service among their descendants was 36,000. So the total number of mighty warriors from all the clan of the tribe of Issachar was 87,000. All of them were listed in the genealogical records. The descendants of Benjamin. Three of Benjamin's sons were Bela, Beker, and Jediael. The five sons of Bela were Isbon, Ozi, Oziel, Jerimoth, and Eri. Each of them was the leader of an ancestral clan. The total number of mighty warriors from these clans was 22,334, as listed in the genealogical orders records. So the sons of Beker were Zamira, Juaz, Elizir, Elionai, Omri, Zerimuk, Abiha, Anathot, Alimeth. Each of them was the leader of an ancestral clan. The total number of mighty warriors and leaders of these clans was 20,200, as listed in the genealogical records. So the son of Jediael was Bilhan. The sons of Bilhan were Jeush, sons of Ehud, and Kenaya, Zithan, Tarshish, Ashihar. Each of them was the leader of an ancestral clan from the clans. The total number of the mighty warriors ready for war was 17,200. The sons of Ir were Sophim and